I'm Laquasia Dixon.
My name is Tania Jeffers, and we read The New Negro by Elaine Locke. So this essay explains the rapid evolution of African American culture. Locke talks about how in the 1920s, blacks were more free to live where they wanted to and express their talents. And he speaks about how we brought poetry and jazz and how other races who once looked down upon us were now like entertained by our skills and our talents.
So the first question was, what do we think about his explanation of the new Negroes? And I thought that African Americans realized that they deserve respect and that they shouldn't be looked down upon.
And what I thought his explanation was him just saying how the new Negro like takes pride in their culture and how we brought new culture together with the old culture of like previous African Americans.
Yeah, I also thought that going back to that, that when he stated in the essay that how old Negroes were like not human, I guess, because I guess they was, you know, they were like chained and stuff, they couldn't do nothing. So as new Negroes, it's like they're like going to old Negroes to transition into new Negroes. Is that they're like rediscovering this and rebuilding themselves to like, you know, be stronger or whatever. So.
The next question is, in essence, what does it mean to be a new Negro? I felt that it meant just having self-respect, self-dependence, and self-pride in our culture and being African-American, and just not having society look down upon us and being able to be strong in our ethnicity and our culture.
I thought that the new Negro took pride in their like fighting for their civil rights, or their equal rights, and then wasn't afraid to like speak up what they believed in.
The next question is, what did you learn in general? I learned that the 21st century African American like advanced African culture, like it stated how we still use like our old, like the old hymnals and stuff, but we still just add to that and we add our skills such as poetry and jazz, like he stated in the essay as well.
I learned that the new Negro concept was an important part of African American culture.
And in 21st century America, in your perspective, what would it mean to be a new Negro? Like I said before, just having self-respect, self-dependence, self-pride, being like proud of my ethnicity, my culture, and just, you know, knowing that I do have rights and I'm as equal as any other race.
I thought that the meaning was to be a new Negro was they're confident, educated, respected.
So that's our outlook on the essay New Negro by Elaine Locke.